Please, can you get him out of the car? I'm going to get myself ready for dinner.
Of course I can, sir. Let me finish with this mess. Don't worry, we will have a good time together. Oh, look at your face, poor little kid.
My son doesn't like to see like this. He doesn't like that, and he's going to take this out. But don't scream. No one will hear you. I'll be back in a second. I think dinner is ready.
Why are you doing this to me? I haven't done anything. Please, let me go. Please. Come on, what is your purpose? I could give you some money if that is what you want. Please, let me go.
Ah, I can see that my dear guest is ready. Sorry for being late. I was choosing the best suit for the occasion. I always enjoy good company. It's always to have a friend for dinner.
Who are you?
It doesn't matter who I am. The only important thing here is about not to stop.
The meal is ready, sir.
Oh, what an incredible masterpiece you have done with Mrs. Cardenas.
Bon appetit.
Bravo.
What are you talking about?
I never thought that an old lady could taste like this.
No way. It can't be possible. You set him on flesh?
I don't know. Do you want to taste a little bit?
What are you doing?
Give me a hand.
What is wrong with you? Don't you dare feed me that. No, no!
Feel the taste of human flesh.
Are you okay? You shouldn't tolerate people like this.
How dare you?
Go and finish your other things. Won't you be a good boy?
Yes, sir.
Didn't you know there are other ways to refuse? Look at all the mess you made. Do not move. I will change my clothes. I can't stand to look like this.
Darling, you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go? If you say that you are mine, I'll be here till the end of time. So you got to let me know. Should I stay or should I go?